from Studio 181. I'm back at my favorite place to paint. I'm going to paint this arbor. So let's jump in and see how this one will work out. Okay, so let's get started. We're going to start with the sky. I go back to places that I like, and you'll find that you will go back to the same places that you like as well. And there's nothing wrong with that. I'm going to put in the clouds, and I put a little bit of red in it. Red into white. With the sky and clouds in, we'll put in the background. if you know someone that has a really pretty garden, ask them if you can paint them. I'm sure they'll say yes. The worst thing they'll say is no. But go and ask. Now I'm going to do the path and the garden. Now I'm going to put some grass around top of the gardens to make it lay down. Now I'm going to put the path. Even though they have bricks, I'm going to put down that it looks like rock. Now I'm going to put in the arbor. I made incisions of trunks of the vines that went up the arbor. Now I'm going to put a few trees in my painting. Now I'm going to put in leaves. Every park has something different. In this one, the master gardeners keep up the gardens with each season. During the winter, of course, they put down a layer of like straw. Spring, they put in spring and summer plants. In the fall plants. Because they have a row burrow with mums in it, and that's what I'm going to put in. Of course, I had to put in a bench because they have several benches in this park to sit and look at the plants and the birds and the squirrels. There's a lot of squirrels in this park. I think this painting needs a big tree in it. So I'm going to put a big tree in it. That's where it's going to live. Oh, it went through my arbor. That's okay. Now I'm going to put in tree stumps. More detail in a painting will make the painting more interesting. Well, you do know how much I like wood. I ran out of white, so I have to put some more on my palette. I think I'll call this one done, finished. Thank you for joining me today. Like, share, subscribe, give me a comment. I would appreciate it. And don't forget to hit the love button. And I'll see you next time.